the great white shark. The great white shark is most people's idea of a killer shark. They are large, fearsome predators, and although they have attacked people, a great white shark would much rather eat a seal or a sea lion. This shark's teeth are razor sharp, jagged, and arranged in rows. Like in all sharks, when a tooth breaks off, another one moves into its place.
The great white shark is the world's largest known predatory fish, meaning it hunts for its food. It is powerful and aggressive. It is at the top of the ocean's food chain. Orca whales or other great white sharks themselves are the only predator of the great white shark. Sharks count on the element of surprise as they hunt. When they see a seal in the water, sharks will often position themselves underneath the seal. Using their tails as propellers, they swim upward at a fast sprint, burst out of the water in a leap called a breach, and fall back into the water with the seal in its mouth. Most people fear the great white shark and consider it a man-eater. But shark attacks usually happen because sharks confuse humans with seals. A great white gives a test bite, but it is unlikely that it keeps eating once it finds unusual food. Great white sharks live and hunt on the coast of every continent in the world except Antarctica. They prefer to live in cooler waters with temps ranging from 54 to 75 degrees.
Please subscribe to my YouTube page for more fun videos.
Everybody, and follow me.
From the beach to the culvert and the sea.
It's time for learning. It's time for fun.
It's a great adventure for everyone.
Come on, everybody, and follow me.
Jump and swim out to the bottom of the sea.
It's time for adventure, fun, and learning.
Scuba Jack. It's a shark attack.
Hey everybody, it's Miss Beth from The Adventures of Scuba Jack. Please comment below and give us a thumbs up if you liked our video with Activity Book. See you soon.